here we are, traffic jam on southbound I-25, right outside the McDonald's. We got off the freeway because it's jammed up. Looks like there's an accident right up there. Truck got blown over.